Sometimes in our lives we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride, if you have faith, you need to borrow, for no one can fill those of your needs. If you have let show, just call me brother, when you need a hand, you'll need somebody to lean on. Just find out a problem that you understand, you'll need somebody to lean on. Lean on me, when you're not strong, I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry.
Carer Support Wiltshire is a charity that supports unpaid carers across the county. So that's anybody that's looking after a family member or a relative, friend or neighbour for a certain amount of hours a week, and that person depends on them for help because they have maybe a physical disability or an illness, mental health issue, maybe drug or alcohol problems or an eating disorder. And the person that's looking after them is a carer. It could be someone of any age and any background, so you can become a carer overnight. I'm events coordinator for Carer Support Wiltshire, and I organise events across the county. Sometimes they have a fundraising element to them, but more often than not it's about raising the profile of the organisation, raising awareness of carers and carers' issues. Some of the events that I organise are for carers themselves. It might be information that can help them in their caring role, and other times it's about putting the word out about who we are and what we do. We've been Charity of the Year for Sainsbury's Melksham for the last year, and this was the finale, if you like, of the year. We wanted to sort of bow out on a good note, so I organised the Flash Mob. It was really about raising awareness and raising the profile of our organisation. There's 47,000 carers according to the last census across the county. We have 7,000 registered with us, so that's 40,000 carers out there that we're not helping. So we need to get our name out there as much as we can, and I would like to get the name Carer Support Wiltshire to be synonymous with caring in Wiltshire. We used a musical theatre group called Devizes Musical Theatre, and they do various performances locally, and so they agreed that they would do this for us. So they've been rehearsing for several months, so we're quite keen to get involved. A little bit nervous, wasn't the usual background for the kind of thing that they do, but they thoroughly enjoyed it. There's all sorts of ways of getting involved as a volunteer, but if they wanted to get involved in events specifically, they really do need to either visit our website, which is www.carersinwiltshire.co.uk, or give us a call on 0800 181 4118 and speak to one of our volunteer coordinators.